Five historical photos that you need to see. 1963. Virginia Rogers captures the essence of an era with a single pose. Turn back to 1898. Ted Roosevelt's Rough Riders make a daring statement. 1929. The notorious Al Capone's world reduces to this lone cell in Pennsylvania. Jump to 1969. New York City streets embrace the dawn of the miniskirt era. And in 1974, Philippe Petit achieves the unimaginable between the Twin Towers.